Today I'm glad to present you our Agile Manufacturing Demonstrator. My name is Patrick Schmidt from the Body Shop Facilities, Assembly and Disassembly Department. The purpose of the demonstrator you can see to my side is the assembly of printed circuit boards with small electronic components. In its initial state, two workers have to manually assemble the printed circuit boards. The assembly process requires high focus and is tedious, because the components necessary have small lead wires which require precise placement into drilling holes. Therefore, the operating enterprise was looking for a low-cost automation solution for the process. In order to realize this plan, we had to overcome a number of obstacles, such as the handling of the components itself and performing a final quality check. In the following, I will demonstrate you the process and will focus on the technical features. Please enjoy.
In order to facilitate the assembly, the printed circuit boards need to be in the same reference position for the robot. Therefore, we use a pneumatic fixture that lifts the printed circuit boards from the roller conveyor to position them exactly. We use a specific vision system to recognize the components and to do a quality check after assembly. The system is mounted onto the robot itself. It consists of a camera, a lens, a ring light, a controller, and a software for image analysis. It is also equipped with a hook that is used for shaking the component boxes if the components are hardly spread out. Empty material containers are swapped out automatically by the robot. The robot puts them onto a conveyor system that leads them out of the workstation. In order to handle the small components, we use an industrial robot specially selected in terms of reach, payload and accuracy, equipped with a suction gripper. The cylindrical capacitors cannot directly be picked up in their assembly positions. They are picked up sideways, put in the reorientation fixture, and picked up again for assembly in the correct position. This screen visualizes the image analysis of the vision system. The component positions are displayed. During the quality control process, it checks whether every component is present and assembled correctly.
This concludes our short demonstration of the demonstrator. Its aim was to increase the degree of automation for the assembly process of printed circuit boards. This low-cost automation solution is supposed to diminish the effects of volatile order volumes on production. If you desire to have additional information about our demonstrator, or if you are planning to automate your own processes and seek support, feel free to get into contact with us. The EVU would gladly support you with its expertise and wide range of competencies. I hope you enjoyed our demonstration. Take care and have a great day.